One of the things about this whole pandemic is the way the communities come together. One of the key ideas for Baker Boyer is really trying to help our customers with where they're at. So what we came up with was the idea to partner with a few of our local restaurants that are also Baker Boyer clients. We worked with about 9 restaurants in the Walla Walla Valley specifically. Each one received $1,000, and it was really gratifying to see the way the ripple effect of that small donation made on the communities that they serve.
We had a huge response to the first responders. So we were out at 10 a.m. this morning. Everybody had already had called in their orders and we were done.
Baker Boyer gave me some money, and so to make it go further so I can pay it forward longer, I've decided to just charge Baker Boyer for the meals they're providing, just by cost.
So anyone that comes in today that's a first responder or medical personnel will receive their choice of a pre-packed fork, or 3 scoops of ice cream in a cup, or a beverage of their choice. And we're also giving them a Baskin Robbins VIP card, which will give them 10% off of any future purchases made here at Baskin Robbins.
It all went really smoothly and they were all very appreciative.
We've had a whole bunch from the VA this morning. We've probably served already 75 meals.
They are first responders. They're putting themselves at risks just like we are, so it's nice to do something for them.
We just want to thank you all for the food and just the recognition. We really appreciate it.
This is a great, great thing that you guys are doing right now. And I hope and I wish to see more people do this for the staff.
Yeah, we already love Burger Hut, so this is good.
So I'm here at Baskin Robbins. I'm here for the promotion. It feels really good to feel appreciated.
Everybody's coming together as a community.
And the highlight of the day, we're like, okay, it's lunchtime.
I got a number 1.
Yeah, man. Something. I don't know everyone's orders. We're like the runners today.
I want to say thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're about being banking and financial solutions, but first and foremost, it's about helping people. And so recognizing the stress that people are under, especially the frontline workers, the frontline healthcare workers, the first responders, this gives us a chance to kind of focus on them and just show a little bit of gratitude and compassion for what they're going through.